Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi. Narrated Aisha radhiyallahu anha, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to kiss and embrace his wives while he was observing Saum, and he had more power to control his desires than any of you.